Nitai Gava Premanande.
Prema is actually the most blissful experience because it actually shares the pastimes of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and all his associates who would dance and chant and fill the whole world with love of Krishna. By their dancing and chanting, everything became overflooded with Krishna prema. And in this way, Lord Chaitanya, he fulfilled one of his desires, which was to flood the whole world with love of Krishna. And this is how the devotees who come from all over the planet to take part in this Navadwip Mandala Parikrama can actually share and taste the sweet nectar, as well as lots of delicious prasadam, but taste the association of devotees and the nice Krishna katha, which makes everything clear and straightforward and understandable and relishable. Because after all, the real goal of life is pleasure. And when we know about Krishna's pastimes and who he is and who is Lord Chaitanya, then we can actually relish the understanding. This is how Prabhupada teaches us. And therefore his books, his teachings are so wonderful because we can relish again and again in our minds. We can keep the smaranam of Krishna katha. And as Srila Prabhupada explains in the beginning of the Bhagavatam, he says that shravanam means hearing and kirtanam means explaining. And these two processes of shravanam and kirtanam are of primary importance for progressive spiritual life. So the very simple process of hearing nicely from qualified devotees who can explain about the Lord's pastimes and his transcendental features, his devotees, his qualities, his abode. If we hear these things and let them enter through our ears, into our hearts, and let them come out again through our mouths, then actually we all make very nice progress and we make a very blissful life which we can share with others and bring to the West and wherever we go, so everyone can have a lively Krishna conscious experience. Hare Krishna, Hare Bol.